Breaking overnight, Bakersfield police officers are searching for the attacker who stabbed a man downtown early this morning. It happened just before 2 in the 500 block of 19th Street. That's near the federal courthouse. Witnesses told investigators they found the victim lying in the street with a stab wound. He was taken to Kern Medical Center with moderate injuries. Investigators are still looking for a suspect. Anyone with any information is urged to give BPD a call at 327-7111.